das Wichtigste ist, dass dieser Kongress Möglichkeiten.
The most important thing for me is that the European left is coming out with this Congress, with the help of this Congress, out of the stagnation. In this stagnation it has been for quite a while now. It's a given fact that within the European left we have unity, and this unity is of a great integration power, and this is good, but it is not enough. We need to go beyond it. This unity between the parties is not always helpful for a developing strategies. At the moment we face a European society that is deeply divided along social and democratic lines. On the one hand, we have part of the society that is in movement, is in the streets and demonstrating for their social, political and ecological rights. And on the other hand, these movements I described were not accepted. These movements do not accept the corresponding, theoretically corresponding, left alternative, radical left parties as their natural ally and the co-worker, so to say. This is, amongst others, the task of this Congress to develop ideas and strategies how we could, beyond that integration of the leftist parties and more left parties, come to an integration and collaboration, to a dialogue with all these progressive movements we see around us. I saw some good beginnings here, starting points, where one could see that there is awareness of the fact that we have to do that necessary step, not only that new parties and movements joined us, but there were a lot of delegates who spoke about the necessity to integrate exactly these movements I was talking about. Most important task this Congress has, that is to develop a concrete European-wide concrete project where we are able to focus on necessary things and to develop concrete politics with the people and for the people. Oh, bella, ciao, bella, ciao, bella, ciao, ciao, ciao.